Matt has to say to us about Cougar character today.
A respectful person cheers on others so they can be successful. A respectful person treats everyone as an equal. Respect means you care enough about others' feelings before you act. A respectful person tells the truth even when they think they might get into trouble.
Thanks, Maddox, for telling us more about respect. Now let's turn to our weather forecast from Savvy Mallet.
It will be a beautiful weekend and mostly sunny skies. Highs will be in the 80s and lows will be in the 50s and 60s. Stay tuned for a message from Miss Bass.
Hey, Center Valley! Man, we've had such a fun time at Bring Your Parents to PE Week. Guess what? Even my parents came to join me. Say hi, Mom and Dad.
Hello!
We've had such a blast. Y'all are awesome. We have so many more fun things coming up. I think next week's Cake Bowl. Y'all have a great day.
Thank you, Savvy. Now here is Angel with a special interview.
I am here with a new member of our Center Valley family, Deputy Level. Tell us a little bit about your job. What do you do as a school resource officer?
Well, I am a certified police officer. I went to the academy, the police academy, in 2010. And so it's almost around 7 years now. And I've been assigned to Center Valley School and London Elementary as the new school resource officer this year. And what I do as a resource officer is counsel and mentor young children, and of course for safety of the school, the students and staff, and just play and have fun and build relationships. It's all about building relationships with the community, and so I guess you'd call this community policing. And that's very important to me, to bridge the gap between law enforcement and the community. So that's my goal as a resource officer, and that's what I strive to do every day.
Why did you choose this profession?
I chose it because it was kind of a calling to me. Just to be able to influence young people like yourself and to help people. You know, we do a lot of different things as a police officer. We answer calls, burglaries, we work car accidents, so it's a good opportunity to influence people and children in a positive way.
Thank you for your time and for helping to keep us safe. This is Angel Mendoza reporting. Now back to you.
Okay. Thanks, Angel. We are proud to have Deputy Level at our school. Now let's take a look at our students who have reached Center Valley Reading Awards this week.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here. You can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space.
The Cougar Carnival is just 1 week away. It's on Friday, October 6th, from 6 to 8. Make plans to come with your family. There will be cotton candy, popcorn, Frito chili pies and pony rides, bumping jumps and games, and prizes. You can also buy raffle tickets and win some awesome goodie baskets. Can't wait for all the fun. Hope to see you there.
Now let's wish happy birthday to the September birthday students.
That's it for today. Thank you for listening and have a cougarific day.